you have Nagapadakala, then you have Pista green, அப்புறம் அரக்கு, அப்புறம் வெந்தயம், காஃபி கலர், ஆல் திஸ் நோ யூ ஆர் நோன் ஃபார் யுவர் பியூட்டிஃபுல் சாரீஸ். ஐ மீன் ஐ சீ மாமாஸ் அண்ட் மாமிஸ் இன் மியூசிக் அகாடமி பேக்கேஜ் பைனோக்குலர்ஸ் வச்சு என்ன போட்டுருக்கா. Do you focus on colors? Is there, you know, there are people who say evening on the Saturday night you wear a particular color, Monday night you wear a particular color. So do you have, I'm talking because of your great style of dressing and the flamboyant style you have.
Days and colors, no, I don't adhere to that. Mm-hmm. I don't believe in that because I don't want to be stuck to that. No, once you get into that, it's like a, it sticks to you like a stigma. You have to. If you get out of the color, maybe you know white or maybe black or blue on Saturday, then you anything which goes wrong, anything in the color, both other colors. And I really feel I don't want to get into that square, so I stop. I never started with that. For me, I think colors are very important because it radiates a kind of a positivity. And on stage, I believe that. As I said, how we present food, how we present ourselves is also very, very important. Just imagine if you wore like something like a dull grey or a very somber brown. You know, this Naman Pada color could be interesting, at the same time, it could be very boring. In the sense, it could make you look older than you actually are. Because it's so dark. So you need to polish that up with the right blouse, perhaps. So there are many elements that you look into while dressing up, and we all. And this is not something that I invented by myself. I think again the trail was blazed by my guru. She was very particular about how she dressed up for the concert. I would see her at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. She would be in her. A home dress, nightie or whatever, and then it should be like, you know, so much bothering her, harassing her, and then I would think, how is she going to present herself this evening? And you won't believe it, if we had to leave at 5:45, at 5:40, she will be like as fresh as a flower, you know, with that big kumbh puttu, with her coal-filled eyes, with her lipstick, with her vichida, the flowers, the sari, so well ironed, the blouse, matching blouse. It was not like contrast blouse then. You know, if it was purple, it had to be purple. So, I think, and she would also tell me, you know, that nammala vandu or 3 manera or 2 manera paaka pora. So, namma vandu padichina romba overdressed a irukku, not dressed to kill or too much of jarring colors or flamboyance. But paakiruche padirisa alaga paakiradhukku. And hence, I think probably the trait stuck on to me, and I've also, I'm not like obsessed by that, but I do believe in presenting myself aesthetically.